I was waiting in line to get one of the first slices of David Dobrik's pizza when a guy tried to throw a plunger on my back.
Dude, figure it out, dog.
Oh, dude, what are you...
And that's what happened when...